Hi guys, my name is Mehr and welcome to my workshop. Today I'm going to talk about and review unboxing this professional thermostat, humidity, motor timing and all together in one package. So here it is. Its name is lillytech, from the lillytech company, and it is ZL7901A, and it is a touch screen. From this buttons is a touch screen, and for the manual, I'm gonna show you the manual. So it is a really great thermostat controller for temperature, intelligent temperature humidity controller. So this have a lot of things you can do. So this is a manual. It is a very detailed instructions on how to use it. So let's on it. So from the back side, it is all circuit and how to connect everything, light and heater and second heater, humidity, how to connect the humidity controller, like always everything is included in it. So let's open it up. Alright, what do we have here is it is getting is starting. And right now it is showing 34.2 and 67.2 humidity right now. So there are a lot of things which you can do, like you can set by your own setting, at which time it have to stop, at which time it have to open up. So this is the days at which day started, from incubator timing, like 22 days it will start today, which you will get to know. You don't have to right on the egg or something like that. So let's check it out and back up, and it is a light button. So light button is also working, but we don't have a light setting right now. I didn't connect the light right now. So this is finished. This is up and back and down, and it is close button, something like that. So if we keep pressing it, what gonna know? Nothing. And keep doing that and nothing. Back. So it is a very intelligent and big screen temperature controller. This is a one of kind which have a screen, TFT screen. Otherwise you have a LED kind of temperature controller. So I think this is a great. It is also a touch screen, touch buttons, not touch screens. So touch buttons, and you can see it in a dark way or something like that. It have alarm if temperature goes above your set it temperature, it will turn on the alarm. But you have to put everything in it, like alarm, like humidity making thing, and everything you have to attach by yourself. It can control all of them. So this is how it works. So maybe I'm going to use it in my next video, which I'm going to make soon. So be sure you subscribe and like, so you won't miss out my upcoming video, which I'm going to make 500 or 1000x incubator. So if you like this video, like, subscribe, share, and have a good day. Bye bye.